We are glad to present dbForge DevOps Automation for the SQL Server product, which can be integrated with PowerShell and Jenkins and allows setup of the DevOps process. With the help of our solution, you can set up your company's DevOps process all the way from development to production server deployment with the ability to monitor the server's performance. The whole process is wrapped in a single logical chain, which includes all products from dbForge's main line, each one of them being a crucial link in this chain. Let's look at how you can organize a simple DevOps process through PowerShell by using dbForge DevOps Automation. First, we'll need to create a new table in the development database with the help of SQL Complete, a powerful IntelliSense tool. The changes can then be committed to the repository with dbForge source control. While committing, we can see the new table added by the developer. Next, we'll utilize the dbForge DevOps Automation PowerShell module, which will help us set up the continuous integration process. We'll pull all changes from the repository, build the project, and deploy it on a test server with dbForge Schema Compare. Next, we'll roll on the TSQLT framework and use dbForge Unit Test to perform tests on the database we deployed. With the help of dbForge Data Generator, we'll upload the test to the database and perform the tests. As we can see, the tests failed. Unit tests found an object that should not be present in the production database. So the development database requires some changes. We'll make the adjustments to the development database and commit the changes to the repository. Then we'll start the continuous integration process again. All tests were successfully passed, and so the continuous integration process for the database we're testing is over. The next stage of the DevOps process is continuous delivery, during which we can set up continuous deployment to the stage server. Here, the database will be verified and sent for deployment to the production server. On the beginning stage, we'll define the NuGet package version. Next, we'll need to build it, then publish the package to a folder. And finally, we'll deploy the NuGet package to the stage server. We'll export the data from the stage server's database and import it to development. During the continuous delivery process, a report file is created. This file shows the changes that were included in the NuGet package and deployed on the stage server. With this, the continuous delivery part of the DevOps process is finished. After the package is deployed on the stage server with the help of dbForge Monitor, you can track its performance, CPU load, memory usage, query profiler, active sessions, and many other parameters. By setting up your DevOps process with dbForge DevOps Automation, you are guaranteed to receive many benefits, such as less complexity to manage, faster problem resolution, quick feature delivery, speed up deployments, more time to innovate rather than to fix or maintain, lower costs, better collaboration between teams, continuous feedback. Just download dbForge DevOps Automation solution and organize safe and stable DevOps process.